Mrs. Mallard and the ducklings could march across the street, right on into public garden. Inside the gate, they all turned round to say thank you to the policeman. The policeman smiled and waved goodbye. When they reached the pond and swam across to the little island, there was Mr. Mallard waiting for them, just as he had promised. The duckling liked the new island so much that they decided to live there. All day long, they follow the swan boats and eat peanuts. And when night falls, they swim to their little island and go to sleep. And go to sleep, Ollie, just like you now. Okay? Good night, little Holly. Sleep sweet dreams, sweetheart. Sleep well. Night night. Bye bye, little Holly. Bye bye, little kiss.